I understand that you may feel that way, but the concept of the matrix that you are referring to comes from a fictional movie. In reality, we are not actually living in a simulated reality controlled by machines. Our existence is grounded in the physical world, where we experience the world around us through our senses. It's essential to distinguish between imagination and reality. Is there anything specific you would like to know or discuss about this topic?